Gwenya, mama di chihuahua.
Gwenya,
Gwenya, nanti Gwenya, mama di chihuahua. Gwenya, hi mama.
Gwenya,
see you tomorrow.
From the day we arrived on the planet, and we can step into the sun, there's more to see than can ever be seen, more to do than can ever be done. There's far too much to take in here, more to find than can ever be found. But the sun rolling high through the sapphire sky keeps great and small on the endless round. It's the sun.
I can show you the world, shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide?
I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder, over, sideways, and under, on a magic carpet ride.
A whole new world, a new fantastic one.
Halfway around the world, Eliza comes into her life, and what a blessing you have been.
sweet Eliza. I'm so excited. It's finally time that we get to nominate you for Au-pair of the Year. You will never understand what an answered prayer you have been for our family. The way you have loved our babies literally brings me to tears. I sit back and I watch you with them, and I just know that God is going to reward you so big someday for the way that you have loved them. You literally have been the biggest dream come true in every mother's dream. I just want to thank you for saying yes. Thank you for trusting our family to love you and to take care of you. Thank you for having such a loving, selfless heart. Ben, Cal, Charlie, Rob, and I love you more than you will ever know. I want to read you something, and it's called A Mother's Thank You. For all of your patience, day to day, for every tear you wipe away, for little hands you gently hold, and all the stories you have told, for your consoling, tender heart, and all the wisdom you impart, for silly songs and quiet times, for peaceful naps and nursery rhymes, for teaching children how to share, for being kind and being fair, for every shoe that you have tied, and thoughtful words that instill pride, for all the sweet things that you do to help the children all year through, for being there in place of me. I'm so grateful, Eliza, and I'll always be. We love you, Eliza.
Lean on me when you're not strong, and I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on, for it won't be long.
Eliza, thank you for taking care of us. I love you so much.